Welcome to the UKF Tutorial on Dubstep Production. Typically a tempo of 140 beats per minute is selected. First, we begin with a simple kick and snare pattern, like so. Next, it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces. Add some modulated bass lines, and be sure to make them heavy.